All right, first of all, a lot better weather down here. How's that feel for you and the team?
Well, we love this weather. We love it, especially to get out of that 20-degree weather in Kentucky, man. So we love this 75-degree weather right now.
And if you could describe today's practice, just how'd that go in general?
Today's practice was, you know, smooth. Everything was just trying to get back in the groove with the weather and everything, and everything was good.
You guys have had a little bit of time off since the conference championship game, but the offensive line has had a lot of starts this season.
Yeah.
Was that good for you with that rest?
Yeah, it was. It definitely was. I feel like as an O-line, we did need a little time, so those couple of days kind of helped us recover, and get our bodies back right, so we're ready to go now.
You guys been able to stay sharp, though?
Oh, yeah, we have, yeah. Most definitely. We work together every day, so, you know, we always try to stay sharp for the most part.